Clifford Edmund Bosworth. Clifford Edmund Bosworth, FBA, December 29, 1928, February 28, 2015, was an English historian and Orientalist, specializing in Arabic and Iranian studies. Life. Bosworth was born on December 29, 1928 in Sheffield, South Yorkshire. His father Clifford Bosworth, clerked for Board of Guardians before working for Ministry of Pensions and National Insurance. His mother was Gladys Constance Gregory. He received his Bachelor of Arts degree in Modern History from the St. John's College, Oxford, before achieving an MA in Middle Eastern Studies and PhD degrees from the University of Edinburgh. Before attending University of Edinburgh, he worked for Department of Agriculture for Scotland, where he met Anna T. Ellen Todd, who W. would go on to marry in Edinburgh on September 19, 1957. The couple would go on to have three daughters. He held permanent posts at the University of St. Andrews, University of Manchester, and at the Center for the Humanities at Princeton University. He was a visiting professor at the University of Exeter, where he held the post since 2004. Bosworth died on February 28, 2015, Yeovil, Somerset. Works. Bosworth is the author of hundreds of articles in academic journals and composite volumes. His other contributions include nearly 200 articles in the Encyclopedia of Islam and some 100 articles in the Encyclopedia Iranica, as well as articles for Encyclopedia Britannica and Encyclopedia Americana. He was the chief editor of the Encyclopedia of Islam and a consulting editor of Encyclopedia Iranica. Bibliography. Awards.